Which nation is this? A kaunsi desh hai? They won 5 gold, 1 silver, 2 bronze medals already. Ek chota desh hai, this is an island country. Yaad aaya? Predominantly African descent. Independence from the British only in 1962. They were ruled by the British for nearly 300 years. They ruled us only 200 years. But they ruled this nation for 300 years. And they left us on August 15, 1947. And they left these people on August 6, 1962. And the area is also very small. Only 10,990 square kilometers. Are 4,240 square miles. Whatever India's area? 1 million square miles. And population is how much? 2.9 million, 29 lakh. This is less than the population of our Malkajgiri constituency. Malkajgiri, Hyderabad constituency hai, usse bhi chota hai. Our population is 1,200 million. And the country's motto is out of many, one people. Out of many, one people. And these people have already won 8 medals. Out of them, 5 are gold. Can you recognize this nation?
Jamaica.
Jamaica. Very good, sir. Thank you very much. Jamaica. Look at them. They are the athletes. They are the athletes. So I was trying to do some research, understand how is it possible, what made them accomplish this great task, what is that motivated these people to perform at their best, to excel and to excel on the stage of the world and perform at that level. Look at that man Usain Bolt, when he is running on the 100 meter dash, you know, after some time he starts looking back. Kitna dur pe hai, chalo. And he looks at the camera and gives a smile. He looks at the camera and gives a smile. 100 meter dash. My God, this man.
Huh? He was laughing only.
Laughing only. Yeah.
Looking at the other person.
I was doing some research. What happened? What does this nation do? There are many parameters. Maybe, you know, identifying at school level and all those athletics. And every school has a program, every village. But more than all these things, one factor that was very much highlighted is the recognition these people get. The recognition these people get when they go back home and they perform, even at college level, school level, national level, the recognition they get is fantastic. It's something that inspires them to put in the required amount of effort. To put in the required amount of effort. So for them to become champions, they do 3 things. The first thing is they visualize. They visualize, they might go to Olympics, I win the medal and I stand on the podium, I have gold medal with me. When I come back, mere gaon wale, mere desh wale, yes, you know, they visualize, jo aane wale dinon mein, jo appreciation milne wala hai, jo anand milne wala hai, right now, even before winning, they start feeling it. They're feeling it. Wo mehsoos karte hain, usse jo milne wala, jo benefit hai, they start feeling it. They already start feeling it. And second thing is they put in the required effort. Hours and hours of practice. And finally they have a coach. Each one has a good coach. These people are thinking. These people are thinking. Un sab logon ko maloom hai. These guys know Usain Bolt had already won. Usain Bolt aise hi jeetne wala hai. So already we are winning. We won in the previous Olympics, we won in Beijing Olympics, we won in London Olympics, we will win here also. Hum jayenge, khelenge, enjoy karenge, medal jeet ke aayenge. That is the kind of mental situation when they were playing the games.